She's just looking back down there.
No. That's fucking peak.
Yeah, but...
No. Nah. It's like e-football, innit? It's free, innit? What do you reckon? What do you reckon to that fucking game that Ronaldo's made?
Yeah, man. He's put some serious dough into it, hasn't he?
40 million.
Yeah, man.
It's called UFL, isn't it? It's going to be Ultimate Football League. But they think, they're saying that it basically it's free to play, but it's just going to be an online game.
Weird.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I don't know how the I don't really know how the teams are going to work or anything like that, because obviously it can't be anything like Ultimate Team because it's copyright, isn't it? So yeah. I don't know how they do it. But he's injected 40 million into the game, man. That's a lot, bro. Yeah. No. Yeah. He's definitely going to be the best player in the game, of course.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Man.
Trust me. Yeah, Messi won't even be on it. Watch. Yeah, that's what we tell him. Yeah, you fucking mate. You want? Go and play your own game. Oh, well, actually, speed. Yeah. Did it? Fuck it. Man.
He's met fucking loads of people, hasn't he?
Yeah, he has, yeah.
He's living.
He played in the thingy, didn't he? The charity.
You got a chair and put it here.
Jesus.
Yeah, missed the penalty. Yeah. Yeah, straight at KSI. And KSI ran up to him like,
"Soo." No, Friday, baby.
Did he actually? I didn't even see that, you know.
Did not.
I actually didn't see that bit, nah.
Yeah, KSI fine. Ran up to him after like, "Soo."
That's funny.
It was jokes.
Yeah, Chan ain't even been down, but.
Has she not?
Nope.
Are we waiting for Carl then?
I'll have a care, does she? That's why.
No, I'll have some of my stuff.
I mean, you know, I know it's not nice, mate, but you can't blame her.
No.
You know what I mean? And obviously, his family's going to be there. They don't get on at all, do they? So.
No.
It's not. But obviously, Chan should be there for JJ more than anything. But obviously, Aaron's there. Aaron's good to JJ, so.
Uh-huh.
He comes on the mic here every now and again, man.
Yeah, I was on with him last night.
Oh, was he on last night, was he?
Yeah, man. Yeah, playing that roller coaster game.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I see it.
Roller coaster game. What's that? Roller coaster tycoon or whatever it's called.
Similar, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's called something else. Planet Coaster or something.
Yeah, that's it.
They're sick, them sort of games, to be fair.
I've got it downloaded, to be fair. I ain't played it yet.
I used to play fucking roller coaster. It was Roller Coaster Tycoon on PC. Yeah, yeah. But I played Theme Park World on PlayStation when I was a kid.
That was similar Theme Park World because all the tycoon was.
Yeah, Rollercoaster Tycoon was a PC game, yeah, man. I loved it.
Yeah, that was sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
But I grew up knowing Crash Bandicoot, man.
Yeah.
My cat, mate.
PS1.
Yeah, trust me. Yeah, Saints Row, you're right. Yeah, I've got to play all of them, to be fair. I even played Get Out of Hell.
I grew up on fucking Vice City and fucking San Andreas.
Yeah. My cat's fucking on one, man. I'm wearing this hoodie thing,
free.
And he don't like it, man.
<It's> I love him, mate.
Yeah, but your cat don't like it. It's bare fluffy. It's big and fluffy. All he wants to do is attack me. Just, he's at it, bro.
Well, I'm quickly going to smoke. Oh, I won't be long.
Yeah, I'm going to have a quick cigarette as well. But I'm
on board, yeah.
Fucking... I need to get a shop as well. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man.
Literally just got back to my house, man. Literally, I've been here about 4 minutes, man.
You weren't even that wrong.
Yeah.
Mad.
Yeah, man. I thought I'd do good to get away for an hour, man. But I've been there since 2 o'clock this morning. Hurt this morning.
Yeah, I know. I was on with him last night, and obviously it was about fucking midnight-ish.
Yeah, man.
He's like, oh, I've got a guy, and he told me. I was like, fucking hell, mate. I said, yeah, you better get down there, you know what I mean? Good luck on that. And obviously, I didn't realise it was quite as bad as what it is. Why would I? Because he didn't say anything else, so...
He had a fit, and then they found him.
Fucking hell.
Like, he's been having alcohol epileptic fits.
Jesus. Fucking man, there's a lot of people fucking dropping around me, man. It's not good.
Yeah. Fucking, I see Connor Singleton down there and all his nans fucking in hospital.
Oh, really?
Jesus. Yeah, man. I was like, fucking hell. Right, it's the same thing you did. Fucking every fucking diet.
Yeah, literally, everyone down there, mate, honestly, it's mad. Everyone's fucking down there.
Yeah, man.
Where's my fucking missus, man?
I thought it was quiet, bruv.
Yeah, she ain't back yet, but I need to get shot.
You feeling alright now?
I feel a bit better, mate, yeah. Yeah, I do today. I didn't drink, right, so I haven't been drinking, so I left it. But they're still in the fridge, and I'm like, well, I'll just get rid of them, man, and I'm going to pack it in.
Yeah, man.
For a while, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm only drinking Fridays.
Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, well, obviously, I'm working Friday.
Ooh. Yeah. I like having a beer Friday night, I'm lying, man.
Yeah, it is good.
I'm gonna stop it every night.
Yeah, same as that, 100%.
Fucking save a fortune and all.
Save a fortune, and obviously, fucking, what we've just fucking experienced the last 24 hours will open your eyes to what can happen.
Yeah, mate.
Fuck that.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm
gonna get some naughty stuff as well.
Yeah, me and all ain't done. I ain't been near that for a couple of weeks, to be fair.
Nah, last time I did it was not before New Year's Eve.
Yeah. No, yeah, I remember. Yeah. All right. I'll be back in a little while, anyway.
Yeah, man.
I won't be long. Let's go for a smoke. Cool.
All right, guys. Do you want to get a chair? Come sit with Dad. Oh. That's like some sausage casserole.
No, I don't like it.
You don't like it. Why not? It's not disgusting, is it? I don't like it. Jelly? So what do you want then? Because I've literally got nothing. Orange? Well, that's it, guys. Grapes? Tomatoes? So what do you want? Some of them? Taking that up. So flapjack. Huh? Golden oats.
I like the golden.
Don't know. Oh, there's a saw in. Dad, can you get me a bottle of water, please? Just there. I can't bend down. Yeah.
There you go.
Good, baby. Like, I climb over the sofa to get here. Oh, you can. No, well, that's unfortunate. How much battery is it up? We have to just stay there for a minute.
Yeah.
Nah, they're gone for smokes.
You've just gone for one?
Yeah.
I thought...
Oh, no,
no, no. I thought they had gone for ages ago.
Yeah, guys don't take long.
Got it.
Man, that fucking
freeze. Hey?
The other lad takes fucking ages.
I'll try to be a bit quicker with mine now. It's fucking chum show. Oh, fucking freezing.
Yeah, it's cold, man. Yeah, man, I was walking back to the car at the hospital. It's fucking bolted.
Yeah, it's horrible. Fucking work next month, man. Hold, hold, chains, hold, hold, chains, hold, hold, Do you know JJ's dad? Wow, then, I guess.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah, sorry to hear that, bro.
Before we fucking went down the wrong path, like...
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, mate, it's a sound gate at the moment, so... Yeah, when it comes for you, man.
Brutal, isn't it? But,
it's worse. It's in one of them houses, isn't it? So you go there before rehab.
Yeah.
You get a day allowance and he could still drink because if he's got drink in his body, he'd give up. I found it.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, I just wanted to see him, mate. Fucking hell. Don't even look like him.
Yeah, he's fucking just an horrible one.
Yeah. I mean, Jack, Jada, I haven't seen him for 3 or 4. Yeah, we haven't seen him for 3 or 4 years, No, they got a restraining order on him. That's what I mean, he went down the wrong path, man, turned violent.
Fucking hell.
But it's still his dad, mate, at the end of the day. You know
yeah,
I mean?
Exactly. Mate, he's gonna take long and fucking Gav turns up, I'll just go up front for a game.
Yeah, man. Did he just get Bill Berry does?
Well, it's just started.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I had a couple of fucking club games with him yesterday, man. They fucking hog it like fuck.
With who, sorry?
JJ and the other car.
Oh, no. For fuck's sake. Depends on Gavin, how long the match is going to be.
Yeah, he's not normally long, man. Even if he goes shops, only 5 minutes, right?
The more shops, not far, to be sure. Not like a Sam till August then.
Huh?
You're not like a Sam till August.
Not what?
You're not like a Sam till August, like in Oxford.
No, man.
pretty much like a Sam, isn't it?
Yeah, they're fucking. We've got them next game, but it's at home.
Wait, you've got Oxford again?
Yeah, so you play him at home, innit? You play home and away. I haven't played him yet this season.
Did you not play him away? I'm sure you played him.
No, not yet. That was last season.
You've just had your own game. No, you've just had your home game, haven't you?
Yeah, man.
Oh, shit.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. Mm-hmm. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. It's the Nutters versus the Spicy Boys.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Lam. Jamal. Promising move, this, from the Spicy Boys. And unable to keep possession.
Yes, Gavin.
Jameson. Well, a very important record broken last time out. You're looking at the club's new all-time top scorer.
Yeah, what a goal scorer. But I'm sure there's still a lot more to come from this player, including today, maybe. It's a remarkable achievement.
Just wanted to get it out of there.
Fuck. All right.
Jamal. High quality defending. Oh, great vision. Oh, that's a fine ball.
Yeah, it's yeah, going
the right on the left. It was served up on a silver platter for him. So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. And a good looking pass.
Have you done any more of them?
Who can he pick out?
Yeah.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, the Nutters could be onto something.
Oh, he's blocked the fuck off. Bastard.
Yo.
CD Bay.
Oh, yeah?
Doskov. Jamal. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, just a rebuke rather than a caution, Stuart.
Well, it's not a bad tackle, and the referee's got that right.
Perez. And teammates to play it to. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Yep.
Jameson. Oh, nice ball. Not messing around with that clearance.
Oh, good ball.
Down the in there. Well, not the best clearance.
I hate it when he fucking makes bobbles like it. Does it some...
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he
does my head in,
so
man.
Well. He's unfortunate.
Might be able to produce from this position.
That's right. Couldn't see anywhere.
Just the challenge that was required. Lam. Jamal. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. You can't really and expect to get away with it. Booking it to come, you would think. And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Fucking two of the lads from the team that Hackleton used to play for, they fucking made team of the year in Northampton, man.
Full-time tackle.
Yeah, two of them, yeah. Centre-back and the winger, the opposite lad's still there. Fucking right wing, he's a right winger. Oh, I like to say, save that with his hip.
And holding on to it at the second time of asking.
Yeah, madness, man. I'm just reading it now, isn't it? Fucking fair play to him. They're top of the league, isn't it? Obviously, top of the Premier League. They won two cups last year, so. And the league.
Well, I think everybody inside here expects them to score.
Unbelievable
soon,
club, especially to be fair. These
fans. Like they're driving their team forward here.
It's about fucking, mate, literally about 2009 or whatever. I was only 18. We're going to start this club. I was like, yeah, fuck it, I'm not playing at the minute. That was that. Played for it for years.
Yamada.
About 8 years, I think. Eight or nine years I played for them.
Well,
ever since I left,
they
got good. I think I might have been a bit late. Yeah,
tried.
A bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Good ball over the top.
And that was half the team fucking read. Play on Saturdays, mate. They get paid to play on Saturday. It's fucking crazy.
Jamal. Oh, nice ball over the top. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Man, I was just saying, I knew the 38th minute. I feel like we've been playing forever.
I know, man.
Have they increased the time on him or something? On the fucking. Oh, what a ball. Look at that. That's 2-0. I just know that's 2-0. Trust me.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then
he
just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Zoboli. Jamal, and cutting it out. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee.
No. I do that all the time. I do it with fucking the ones we only need like so many per nation. I put like 8 players in, it's like, yeah, maximum 3.
He wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Oh, no,
right. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Zoboli. Doskov.
Got it. Oh, fuck off.
And the half-time whistle is sounded. That is going to be all for the first 45 here at the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan.
Dad!
Oh, fuck, yeah. Both centre backs got into the team of the year. Okay, that obviously the lad who scored that video, that you know the video, Calvin fucking.
Yeah.
I showed you. Yeah, he's made team of the year as well.
Well, the ball is rolling again.
Yeah, and yeah,
the
that's
spicy
it. Yeah.
Boys have left themselves with a lot of work to do here in the second half.
Fuck
off, ref.
Mad.
Zoboli.
They said they try it all the time on Saturdays, but they don't pull it off, and then obviously done it on a Sunday in a cup match in Birmingham. Yeah, yeah.
Is this the moment?
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Fucking these are garbage.
Yeah. Well, it's been all nutters so far, and you sense there could be further punishment.
Way better than these.
Zoboli. He's given us away.
Oh.
They won't just get through, man.
Jamal. Lam. Zoboli. Now, can he get on the end of this one? Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Be full time in an hour, promise you. Don't feel like it's going on forever.
Nutters could get in behind here.
Like they've increased the fucking
and he out of
time
way.
On the halves or something.
Pressing like that will help the cause.
Good fuck.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah,
and yeah. A goal here.
All of us on the fucking score sheet.
Isn't
it? Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure in the finish.
Guy.
That's a clever goal.
Nah, I don't think so. I mean, if I do, then it's a bit like, I'd take it. Don't get me wrong.
A lopsided contest, 4-0.
Good pressure,
he's left, isn't he?
CDB.
He's gone. The ball gazer.
Not yet. Like that. I've had enough, mate.
Yeah, I got my 10 skill points.
Is Carl coming in?
Yeah. 10 skill points. What level was that? 75?
Nah, I'm level 82. I've been saving my skill points in it to get one of the architect things.
Ah, oh, fair enough. Yeah.
I don't know if we're going to get physical or the passing one. I hit the artist.
I think I used the architect last season.
Yeah, man. Put my short pass at 96, bro.
Yeah, man.
My long pass at 92. Do that.
Yeah, that's pretty mad. I think you can increase the curve on your player as well.
I don't know if you can
get that up as well, mate, you'd be buzzing.
Curve 89.
Oh, that's pretty good to be fair. Fuck
yeah. Yeah, I can get the artist archetype. That puts my curve at 96.
Fucking.
I don't think you need all that though from where you are.
Nah, man.
Playing wing then, yeah, but playing cam. I'm fucking, my bill's 88 now, man. Living life on this fucking wing.
Yeah, mine's 88.
Yeah, I need to build a proper CDM. I built a shit one. It's fucking terrible. I don't have to do it, so I might have to look at a FIFA build online.
Mm-hmm.
Not on YouTube or something.
Yeah, man.
Are you any good at free kicks, Carl?
No,
he scored a dead one the other day. Literally, yeah, it fucking took about half an hour to reach the back of the net, but it went in. It literally was bad slow motion. It was funny, man.
Go. I don't want it. Good. Fucking when I was down the hospital with man, fucking Aaron just stood there, man. And it's like a kitchen there, so you got like a kitchen area. Mm. And a fucking like, couple of sofas. Fucking Aaron sat there, he goes, fucking trust my brother, mate, to fucking die when everyone's having a kitchen sesh.
No way.
Yeah, mate. He's like, he's fucking so... hell.
Twat. What twat? Griezmann, Modric, and that's decent, man. He seems to get some decent luck in the packs, to be fair.
We need 3 points for the promotion games for Elite Division.
For Elite? Fuck.
Yeah. We're in it in the first season, weren't we? Huh?
Yeah, we made Elite first season, yeah.
Yeah, fans. Yeah, how many fans we got?
Fucking 11 million or something.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, the AI's jumped to 86 at 10 million.
So. Yeah, they're 86 now. So yeah, they do feel better.
Yeah, they were horrible at the start, but they do feel a bit better now. Like, I don't know.
Let's go then. Need a hat trick from our striker, that's what we need.
Yeah, mate.
Light work.
Yeah, your winger's starting to look like the winger from last season as well, dude.
Getting there, yeah.
And what level are you now, Dad?
97 or something. I'm literally nearly there, and then I'll look at my skill points again.
Skill points.
Yeah, that's it. I'll sort of
even more now, a bit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely going to increase my finishing in that, obviously.
How many skill points do you get for level 100?
10.
I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former.
Yeah, I'll
Arsenal
increase my shooting for sure.
Player,
I don't think
Stuart
pace is good
Robson.
And dribbling is good. And plan, I might get 5-star skills to be fair. I don't know. Yeah. I want to do fucking.
It's the spicy boys against the Nutters.
I want to be able to do, you know, well, Gary, the cutbacks, step over cutbacks.
Here, a promotion match will be theirs. They just need to put in a good performance. It won't be easy though.
Clear deflection off the defender there. He's driven in the corner.
Oh.
And a goal
here. Are you in this game, John?
No, man.
I was about to say, hang on, I can't see you. Bro, we've just got 1-0
up. Oh, no.
Yeah, no, I'm not in. Wonder what was going on. I was just sitting here, like.
Oh, that's fucking well. We've just got 1-0 up, mate. Yeah, I did wonder when I was playing the corner there. I was like, I can only see two arrows.
I didn't even really clock to be fair.
That's cool. Awesome.
Well, that's a very attractive quit.
Passing sequence.
Yeah, isn't
it? Go.
Get a few goals early, I think they'll quit, man.
Well, there was never any doubt we were always going to be highlighting him after his exploits in the last match, breaking the club's goal-scoring record.
Well, as you mentioned, the record was broken last time out, but expect more today. This is a player that's hungry.
Carl's made it too, but he made the keeper, didn't he?
He succeeds in clearing it.
Oh, sorry. I missed it the first time, man. My guy was turning.
Green. See if something comes of this.
Oh my days.
Yeah, I think these are quick, you know. We're 2-0 up in 12 minutes.
Yeah, man.
And the ball is moving again.
That was a mad little dig, that was. I thought it was offside at first, but...
Oh, no.
Good finish as well.
That's a lovely ball.
Yeah, considering I'm just talking, I can't fucking finish. I need to do my shooting, man. I'll get them ones like that, but my actual finish is hoarse.
Yamada. It is to be a throw in. And in the right position to read it. Wasteful from the Nutters.
Is this the same team?
No.
It is the same team, bruv.
Is it?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Using space on the opposite flank now.
I've just realised, because they're fucking... The front four, look, got the ball geezer. There he is, look.
Keepers in trackies.
Yeah, keepers in trackies. Yeah, it's the same team.
And you, oh yeah, and Yamada.
Yeah, Yamada, yeah. That's what I realised. I was like, huh?
This could be troublesome.
2-0 up in 11 minutes and just played us and quit at 50.
Superbly read and executed.
Oh no. Yeah, look, they'll be laughing, they will, because a minute ago we had a cam and no stroke. Well, obviously you were a striker, it was different. Yes. Completely different team, and we're 3-0 up in 20 minutes.
3-0 up in 25 minutes.
Yeah, 25 minutes, yeah.
Yeah,
they will
be,
yeah. They quit the 4-0 last time, didn't they? So. No doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that. The funny part is, we sat there for a little while as well. We didn't search for a match straight away. Now the Nutters have it back.
Going well. That's a nice looking ball.
Yeah, he brought the keeper up.
Pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say.
Me now, can't
Yeah, both of you know words, to be fair.
Oh, I'm fucking good. I should come over there.
Chermiti. Good ball there. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball?
See, Paul.
And the snuffing out of the cross there. Jamal. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Okay.
Perfect tackle.
Fuckers.
Zoboli.
Oh, what?
Excellent vision. And the cross has promise. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got
always
to it.
Always back in.
Short corner it is. Fine cross into the middle, able to deal with the threat, able to close down
the
shot.
Oh, wow. Oh, mate. I literally thought I was in.
Corner kick played in. Oh. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle.
Keepers out.
Cross could be
oh,
useful.
They got to quit again, haven't they?
Surely. Surely. They're fucking, mate, they're going for it, look.
You've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Yeah, right.
I make that.
Of course you make that.
Green.
Oh, fuck so lucky.
Okay. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Ziegler. Pavlov.
Go.
He'll take this on.
Oh, sorry, boys. Probably should have put that one in.
That's a hat trick.
So a hat trick it was.
Decent looking pass.
Oh, great ball. Oh.
And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
That's a good
ball.
Oh, not enough on it, sorry.
He wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Making this.
Electing to shoot.
Ooh.
And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger.
What guys?
Trying to deliver it accurately.
No. Half-time.
And there it is, the half-time whistle then, here at the Visit Mallorca Stadium.
Fucking this, looking at us.
They've had two shots.
Yeah, literally, yeah.
Well, second half underway, and it was a big statement made by the Nutters in the first half.
I'll do that.
Oh, what? Really fine piece of defending play to break us up.
Match on.
Jamal. Davy. Released it nicely. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
See Chelsea in for Dybala.
All right.
Can he find someone at the far post?
I didn't even see that.
Oh, off the post.
12 million.
Still alive.
12?
12 million.
Fucking hell. Great, man.
He's got a release clause, hasn't it? 12 million.
And good width here from the Nutters.
I don't know why he's got really close to 12 million, but he has.
And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
I'll take that. 5-0, surely.
Oh no, 5-0. Like, fucking, what are you doing? You quit 4-0 last game. It was about the same time. Just fucking leave.
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
To be fair, I probably wouldn't play as much if I was as bad as these are.
Davey.
Yeah, we're both
far.
A really good pass.
I've got a hat trick
of assists. Couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. Throw in to come.
Oh, you've scored more hat tricks than I've had at dinners, mate. I don't know about that.
Couldn't quite find his teammate.
JJ scored fucking loads ago, isn't he? Yeah, he's got a couple goals behind me.
Oh, look at this. They're going to score. They're going to score.
They've got the consolation.
They've got a goal. Nine goals without fucking scoring. They conceded nine in a row. Look at that.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Oh, that needed to be over the top, didn't it? Jesus.
And a good looking pass. Well, there was a pending danger, but good defending.
Getting in our box, though.
And into the last 30 minutes now.
Oh, yeah. But I did see it, but I blocked it anyway.
No.
Good one.
I was offside.
You are?
Offside. I am, yeah.
So a throw in
it's
here.
Cool. Keeper down. Yeah.
Intense pressure. Well, nicely cut out. Might really be able to trouble them here.
Oh, I called for it off the fucking first guy. Not. Oh, oh no, it's all going wrong. It's all going wrong. Fucking hell.
Amoa. Yamada.
I can't believe he's still fucking playing this out after they quit last game.
Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two
minds. What
are
they doing, man?
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
And you need your defender to take
charge.
And the Spicy Boys doing well to win it back. And space to exploit, maybe. Well, she knows what she's doing defensively.
Fuck. Egypt.
Running with the ball confidently. Huge block. Could be a chance to break here. That's a nice looking ball. All hands on deck. Can he put it away? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat trick.
Yeah, yeah. Match ball's mine, though.
Oh, that's a really good pass. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
To be fair, that would have been you. You came back to defend. I saw that. And obviously, because of that, I ran forward. It would have been you normally.
Pavlov. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. In goes the cross, but absolutely
poor,
no
mate,
support
me,
there.
I knew it was the wrong kind of ball. I fucking...
Spicy boy, showing good width here. And a no-nonsense clearance.
Fucking hell. We'll have some of that. Oh, stay on. Oh, I literally checked my run. Oh, what a dickhead. I was watching you.
Given away by the Spicy Boys.
You want that? Here we go. Get it down. That's cool. I think
almost at full time.
Anyway.
And I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
No, that's bad.
An alert intervention.
Oh my God. What the fuck is going on over here? Seriously. Oh. It's all been down the left side just lately.
Choi. And in the perfect position to read it. Prevented the damage. And again, negligence when in possession. Gives it a go. Great block again. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. But he could run onto it here.
Under my fucking cradled it with his arms to fucking control it as well. That'll do. We need to quit out. See, come back. You can see, you know, started playing the other day. Yeah, literally, yeah. You'd get up to which level is it? Is it about 50, isn't it? Where you get which up to about 40, 50, you start fucking, your pro starts to sort of be. Well, yours don't look too bad, to be fair. What I see in game. Some people fucking struggle with it, man.
The
striker, innit? So you want that attack positioning up. I don't know which one is him. There's one with attack positioning and like fucking
balance, isn't it? Something like
balance
that.
And yeah, and reactions, that sort of shit. That's what you want. If your striking's like top tier, you know what I mean? Then obviously finishing's like paramount for a striker, and then yeah, you want all that shit where you Yeah, I'd wait. Yeah, you'll get it, man. Yeah, just wait for it. Sometimes it's better to do that. Save them up for the better ones. Yeah, just get. You want to get all that shit up, but definitely, man. Gives you, I think it, like in clubs, it gives you like a better chance of beating your man and shit like that, you know, like when you're running and it's all that sort of shit, rather than getting blocked off and that, you'll actually fucking beat your man.
I nearly lost you 2 years ago today, riding fast and showing no signs of slowing down. It was then that I got that phone call.
What's up with the telly?
Hot wounds and dad's trembling voice, we fled and sped straight to the ECU.
No, you got to play off to get in elite. So we've got to, you fucking have to win. Is this the playoffs now?
Only five wins out of five.
Fuck me, you got to win all five matches. Got to win all five. Yeah, we did it for season one. To be fair, yeah, but we're only there for one season. We got relegated straight away. If you lose one match, that's it. Done. Yeah. And you're going to be playing against people in the same thing as well, so they'll all be doing the same shit. So it's Division 1, 2. Ah? Yeah, we played full 11 a couple of times. Mate, we played one team, didn't we? Do you remember? I was over you, Carl. We played one team, yeah. We checked their club and that. They had 26 members.
Fucking hell.
Literally had a full bench, everything, mate. All fucking, they played like fucking 18,000 games or something. It must be one of the best teams in the world.
They're dedicated, the cunts, they are.
Yeah, fucking mental, mate. Honestly, never seen anything like it. 26 players. That was last year, like, but...
Where is Carl, man?
I don't know where he's gone. I'll wait for him. He'll be back in a minute. Yeah, madness, mate. Yeah, we've been playing for a while though. We started it. When did we start playing? About fucking April time, May time last year.
Yeah, man.
Danny reckons he's on at some point tonight as well, mate. So I don't know. We might get back to doing that diamond heist on fucking GTA at some point. I don't know when he'll be on, but. I don't know. You'll probably be gone there, to be fair.
Yeah, man.
I don't know. I'll see what you're saying, innit? Obviously, people break, but when it all breaks down and that, people start leaving, and I'll be on for the night, so. Mourinho's got a red card again. Listen to this. After receiving his marching orders again tonight, Jose Mourinho has now been sent off twice in just 4 days for the sixth time in the last two seasons.
Fucking hell, man.
My man gets ridiculous. It must be.
Yeah,
he's died. Yeah. He gets sent off more times. Mate, imagine if that was your player. You'd never play him again. Your manager gets sent off. It's like 12 red cards.
Everyone in.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.